Kia ora koutou. My name is Dr. Raj Shekhawat. I'm a senior lecturer working in the Center for Learning and Teaching at the Auckland University of Technology, AUT, New Zealand. And today I'll be talking about Herdza Fellowship and my reflection on my Herdza Fellowship journey. Herdza is a vibrant community of professionals, teachers, academics who are interested in improving teaching and learning in tertiary education. Herdza Fellowship is a two-year process where an associate fellow works along with a Herdza mentor in preparing a teaching portfolio based on critical reflection, recognizing and rewarding good educational practice, and peer collaboration about teaching and research in academia. The very first TATL workshop I attended was in 2016 during the Perth Herdza Conference. I got really inspired and motivated by the TATL workshop and decided to embark on my Herdza Fellowship journey. I was successful in completing Herdza Fellowship and graduated during the 2018 Herdza Conference in Adelaide. For me personally, Herdza Fellowship journey has been extremely enlightening and rewarding. I have learned so much about myself, my teaching, its grounding in pedagogical research, and how to enhance student learning. During this journey, as a side effect, I was also successful in getting promotion, a teaching award, and a new academic position in the sphere of teaching and learning. I believe the credit goes to the time and energy I have invested in working on Herdza Fellowship and the learnings and insights I have gained through my participation with TATL groups. So visit the website of Herdza to get more information about how to enroll yourself as an associate fellow. And I will be looking forward to see all of you in person during the upcoming Herdza Conference and TATL workshop to discuss more about Herdza Fellowship. So good luck and see you all very soon.